Hello, Linda.
Hello, Eric.
Hello, Corralejo.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Loud. And we do...
And the women's out there, like they're trying to prove it won't fall out.
Sound check.
And we're off. There you go. All good now? Okay. It doesn't.
Matter anymore. There's no use in
Thank you. Gracias. I'd like to thank my mother and all those who've been so kind to me for all my life. And
it's going to be one of those days.
There has to be a fool in the audience. And yeah, very good, very, very good. Where do we go? La la, la. Wait a minute. That's the key. Clap for you as well.
You scare me.
I always find that when you say something stupid, it breaks the room open a bit. You know what I mean? I'm very good at it.
You're very good at it.
I'm a pro.
Thank you. looking from a window above. It's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday, moving farther away. Won't you need me? All I needed was the love you gave. Sometimes when I think of a man, and it's only a game, and I need you, listen to the words that you say, it's getting harder to stay. When I see you, all I needed was the love you gave, all I needed for another day, and all I ever knew. This is gonna take a long time, and I wonder what's mine. Can't take no more. Wonder if you'll understand. It's just a touch of your hand behind a closed door. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day, and all I ever knew. Thank you.
Gracias, thank you. Hang on. We have to make sure that New York receives us loud and clearly. I was thinking, because Joe was right, I could turn the camera into a different position to make it more.
Talk amongst yourselves, just for a moment.
So, your choice.
Budapest.
This is a digital saxophone, like a keyboard is a digital piano. Yes. And so you have to literally blow in it, but it only gives you digital sounds. It's great, it's wonderful. It's cool, isn't it? It's really nice, you know. It's a bit loud though. How did it get so loud? It's beautiful. So it's called an aerophone. A-E-R-O, aerophone. But a digital saxophone. was this one, actually? This is the first one. I have another one now, but it's kind of bigger, and I'm still learning because it's more difficult, complicated than this one. So I'm still learning it. Excuse me? Yes. You remember the recorder when you did when you blew the recorder? You have to put finger. Like a saxophone had a lot of where the sharp is and where the flat is. But basically, this is the idea. It's a breeze. Trust me to come out with the shite jokes. Go on, you know. You get them for free. Don't complain. Where do we go?
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, my golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you.
For you, ooh, you, ooh,
Thank you.
You right?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. This is the bit that scares me.
George Ezra.
That's the speed. Can I have another shandy, please?
When you're feeling small, you come home straight and you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You've got a heart that burns with a fever. I've got a worried and a jealous mind. How can a love that lasts forever get left so far behind? So what in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there running just to be on the run.
Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you. I've actually got a story about John Prine. I've sung that with John Prine. He was on stage. I was 50 feet away in the audience, but I was in the same room.
Just about. I've performed on Live Aid in the toilet of.
And the stairwell of the Albert Hall. With a ukulele. I saw the video.
Your turn. Excuse me? Okay.
Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody is looking for something. Some of them want to use it. Some of them want to abuse by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody is looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
As we do it, you know.
Yeah, I wondered where that was going.
It's a nicer way of saying that we don't know what we're doing. should. It should. It's like talking, isn't it? You know.
Okay, your turn.
My choice. Life's on here.
I'm gonna come to your window, knock upon your pane, stand back in the moonlight and sing your own name.
Television off, that just so is. Step out here with me where the real show is. Cause it's a great big world, lots out here on earth. Let me introduce you to my carnival of friends. They come from all four corners, from all four winds. Things are in the castle, things are in the room. Out in the trenches, like for a change, cause it's a great big world.
Not down here on earth. Maybe take a mad dash with me. We're gonna give it all a whirl. Just come down from your tower, there's so much to see. Life down here on earth.
Sublime. Your choice.
Let's see. California Dreaming, I think.
Yeah, okay. And in the key of D minor.
Brown, and the sky is gray.
leaves are brown and the sky is gray.
Yeah, officially, I should call it, yeah, very hard. Carolina.
Some James Taylor.
Capo three, of course, what am I doing?
In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Maybe just like a friend of mine, clear from behind. Oh, I'm going to Carolina.
She was the meanest cat
in old Chicago town.
She was the meanest cat.
She really molded.
She had no heart at all.
No, no, no heart at all.
She was the meanest cat.
Yes, she was mean and tough.
She left her husband flat.
He wasn't tough enough.
She took her boys along, cause they were mean and strong. Bum, 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 bum,
bum, bum. She taught up her sons.
Bum, 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 bum.
She never could climb, my, my, my,
my, my bacon,
but she knew how to drown. Sunny, yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain.
Now the dark days are down and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny, what's so true? I love you. I love you. Brown girl in the ring. La 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 la. She looks like a sugar in a cup.
Show me emotion.
La 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 la.
Come on, show me emotion.
Father Rivers of Babylon, where we sat down, very red, when we remember Zion. Father Rivers of Babylon, where we sat down, very red, when we remember Zion.
There was a certain man in Russian long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming gold.
Most people looked at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear.
He could preach the Bible like a preacher,
full of ecstasy and high. But he also was the kind of teacher
women would desire.
Russians.
She's crazy like a fool.
What about Daddy Cool?
I'm crazy like a fool.
What about Daddy Cool? Thank you.
Yeah. Rasputin.
It's a slow burn for some people.
Now it's true. It's true. Of course it's there. How obvious. I never saw it, but there you go. Very beautiful. Faster, the Rasputin. The Russian.
I wonder if they're related.
Really? All right, okay, cool. There you go. Yeah, it sounds a bit like it. Yeah. No playing trivia with you ever. No. I'm not going to do that, no.
Something gentle. Here's a wee song all about murder.
Can you both say it together at the same time? I just want to hear that.
Murder.
Yes! Go on! Proper.
They call me the Wild Rose.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She just stared in my eyes and smiled. For her lips were the color of the roses that grow down by the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, wiped out the tears that ran down my face.
They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me this, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. Second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow? Down by the river, all scarlet and free.
On the second day he gave me a single red rose. Said, bring me your loss and your sorrow. Lay on the bed, for sure the roses will follow.
They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me this, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
He took me to the river, showed me the roses, and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a mortal word. It's a mountable of me with her off in his bed.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank of it, light as a thief. As I kissed her goodbye and said, oh, beauty must die. Cut down the planted rose tree and cheese. They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me this, I do not know. For my name was Eliza. For my name was Eliza Day.
For my name was Eliza Day.
Gracias, Dave.
Thank you.
There's such suspense in it. Nick Cave.
Yeah, Nick Cave and Kylie Minogue.
Kylie Minogue, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, very odd. Very odd song, but it's a beauty. Well, it's just the name of the song, really.
It's called "Where the Wild Roses."
Are you going? You're going for where does that come from? Aren't you?
I'll look it up. It's cracking.
That's a beautiful song. The suspense in there is like bloody hell, you know. It's a murder ballad. How does that work? How?
I actually don't know.
No,
good question.
It could, might as well be, but
find out and report back.
Exactly.
Get to work.
What do we like, eh?
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and I'll watch them roll away again.
Time.
for. Looks like nothing's gonna come my way.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Music, it's gone, you know. You make a mistake and it's gone, you know. When you record things, it stays forever and it repeats forever and it repeats forever and it repeats.
And you are recording this,
yes.
Aren't you?
And we are recording this, actually, by the way. Hi, Mom.
Sitting here resting my bones, resting on the bed of me alone. 2,000 miles I rode just to make this dark my home. Sitting on the dock of the bay,
watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Such a hard job.
What we do when we don't know the words. The end. Thank you very much. What was it you said to me the other day? Don't
it's live
bring
music.
A song off because nobody knows.
That's true. Finished.
If you make a mistake, you do it twice and everybody thinks you meant it.
That's right.
I've done that. Yeah. Okay, it's my turn, isn't it? Right, okay. Country. Yeah.
The last one. Sorry.
The next one.
That's a very runny thing to say, isn't it? So, what did you say? Do it? Key off. C. Oh, really? Yeah.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old. Country roads take you home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
All right.
Nobody will notice.
I hear a voice in the morning now. She calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. I'm
driving down the road. I get a feeling I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Guys, thanks very much for coming down to Rose Gallery this afternoon. I hope you enjoy yourselves. We do this every Tuesday, 4 o'clock. Please spread the word, tell everybody about it, and then we can get this place full. Okay. No, I know, I've got the poster to go up. I only got it today. We'll say no more. Anyway, it's a tradition. I come round with a tip jar for the guys. So if you're enjoying yourself, please give generously. Thank you.
Thank you, Joe.
With your kisses, be
dare. He gives me fever when he kisses, fever when he holds me tight. It sounds a bit like a chainsaw when I play it. Anyway, so you asked earlier what my favourite type of music is, country, and Emmylou is one of my favourites. I heard the train in the Tulsa night calling out your name, looking for a fight. It's come a long, long way, got a longer way to go. So tell me how a train from Tulsa has got a right to know. Well, she sings a song so sad and high, and the Tulsa Queen don't ever lie. Don't know where she goes, don't know where she's been. And the Tulsa Queen ain't crying, 'cause I won't see you again. No, no, no. And I want her like a Tulsa Queen calling out to you back she calls to me. As far away from Tulsa as these 10 wheels can be. Each time I call my name out loud, each time it comes up in a crowd. Know that when I do, the Tulsa Queen knew. Thank you. Thanks, Chris. See you later, Colin. One, two, thank you. That's a wee bit better. When there's two guitars, my voice disappears. I'm too much of a diva to let that happen. Learned from the master. Turn it up to 11, please. Coming down in the rain. It's a beautiful sunny day, but I'm so Scottish I have to sing about the rain. I don't mind singing about it, I just don't want to be in it. Yeah, we'll do Caledonia later.
Flipped into the wind like the ashes of her cigarette. Been battered and blown on the breeze as you try to forget. Lost all his heat and his heart never will be the same. It was right next to hers, but it lonely come down in the rain. Strung out and hung out to dry, flapping under the light. It's not such a dignified place, but I really don't mind. With his feet on the ground, he'd have nothing to gain. Claims he likes it out there, but he'll only come down in the rain. Coming down in the rain, washing out of the sky. loaded down with the pain. There just ain't no way to fly. You can read him as clear as the wall where he once wrote his name. It was right next to hers, but it'll only come down in the rain. Burning himself out on a limb like a leaf in the fall. He blazed for a while, now he's feeling dried up and small. Colors all gone, disappeared near as quick as they came. He claims he can't stay up, but he'll only come down in the rain. Coming down in the rain, washing out of the sky, loaded down with the pain. I just ain't no way to fly. You can read him as clear as the wall where he once wrote his name. It was right next to hers, but it'll only come down in the rain. Coming down. Washing out of the sky, loaded down with the pain. I just ain't no way to fly. You can read him as clear as the wall where he once wrote his name. It was right next to hers, but it'll only come down in the rain. It was inside two hearts, but it'll only come down in the rain.
Thank you. This is probably one of the most recent songs that I know, because and it's only 10 years old. All of mine just go way back to the 80s. Yeah. No, I'm not. She lied. Okay, so this is by a girl called Elle King.
Turn him into a man, showed him all the things that he didn't understand. Whoa, whoa. Man, I let him go. There's one in California who's been cursing my name. I found me a better lover in the UK. Hey, hey. Man, I made my getaway. Found a summer lover down in New Orleans.
kept him warm in winter, left him frozen in the spring. My, my, how the seasons go by. Well, I get high and I love to get low. The hearts keep breaking and the heads just roll, you know. That's how the story goes. One, two, three, you better run back to me. I'm the best baby that you never gotta keep. One, two, three, you better run back to me. Always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. Exes and the uh-oh-ohs, they haunt me. Like uh-oh-ohs, they want me to make them all, and they won't let go. Exes and most recently by Chris Stapleton, who does this amazing vocal thing that I ain't going to touch, so I do it different. And it's called Tennessee Whiskey. Tune. I was trying to remember the first line. I have first line syndrome. That's what I usually do, yeah. But the first line's kind of important.
Used to spend all of my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. You rescued me from reaching for the bottom, brought me back from being too far gone. You're smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm brandy, stay stoned. You're loving all of the time. I've been searching for love in all the same old places. Liquor was the only love I'd known. When you poured out your heart to me, I didn't waste it. Cause only your sweet love can get me high. Your smooth is Tennessee whiskey. Your sweet is strawberry wine. You're as warm brandy, and honey, I stay stoned. You're loving all the time.
I've been sifting
dusty books and faded papers to tell the story they used to know. One that happened long ago. He's gone away yesterday. Now I find myself on the mountainside, where the rivers change direction across a great divide. Across the great
Yeah, it kind of is. You can choose to stay or to run away. Oh.
I get myself into these scrapes? You ever get those moments in life when you just go, how did I get here? You could have a steam train if you just laid down your tracks. You could have an airplane flying if you bring your blue skies back. All you do is call me. I'll be anything you need. You could have a big dipper going up and down all around the bend. You could have a bumper car bumping. This amusement never ends. I wanna be your sledgehammer. Why don't you call my name? Let me be your sledgehammer. This will be my testimony.
Thank you.
that song that taught me how to dance, or at least I thought I did.
Let's not go there. I've seen it. There are some things you cannot
see. I know. Actually, I always find that Jägermeister helps my dancing as well.
No, you just think it does.
Ready?
Look for the
bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Having the bare necessities, that's why you beg and rest at ease. Just the bare necessities of life.
Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I could be found
in my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me.
And you look over the rocks and plants and are taking glance at the fancy ants. Baby, try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Worse.
I'm the king of the singers here of the jungle VIP. I reach the top and then I had to stop. That's what's bothering me. I wanna be man's cup and stroll out in the town. The beat is like the other man. I'm tired of mucking around.
Oh, do we do? I wanna be like you.
And you find out you can live without it and go along. I'm thinking about it. I'll tell you something too. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your smile. I mean the bare necessities. That's why I'm begging rest of these. Just the bare necessities of life.
Just the bare necessities of life. Just the bare necessities of life.
Thank you, Dagar, thank you. Yeah, that's us done. Would you like some more? Okay, we'll do anything for Tim.
That was quite loud. That was quite impressive.
Manas.
So there's this curious thing that Scots and Irish have. We all leave the country where we were born and then we start singing about how much we want to go back. This is one of those.
I don't know if you can see changes that have come over. Last few days I've I've been afraid might drift away. I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you call me. Stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia, you're everything I've ever had. Well, I have moved and I kept on moving, proved the points that I needed proving, lost the friends I needed losing, found others on the way. Well, I have tried and I've kept on trying, stolen dreams, others no denying, traveled hard with conscience flying, somewhere on the wind. Let me tell you that I love you, I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me. No, I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia, you're everything I've ever had.
Music for you, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you very kind.
Thank you very much for sticking around, folks, and thank you to Joe for keeping you all well watered all afternoon. Hopefully see some of you next week. And in August. Thanks very much.
You had a good night, huh? Good time. Good night. Good night. I'm a bit of an addict. I don't do anything else. I can't drive a car. Ha, 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 ha.